Avalanche able to intercept. Gennon flips it across.
Oh,
to Heatley, and Prosser's wiped out by McGinn right in front of the Minnesota bench. Play goes on. The linesman trying to separate them.
I just saw the tail end of that. I don't know whether it was a high hit or whether it was just the end result of it.
Mitchell scores. Beats Kuemper on a long wrist shot. And a strange feel, strange start to the second period has Colorado on top.
Well, Prosser stayed on the ice, and this is the hit that he took and looked like it could have initially been clean, maybe got up a little bit high on the follow-through, but the play continued. And the play comes up the middle here. This is just the kind of shot that a goaltender always wants to have back. I'm not sure how he waved on that one.